Ardren tires of waiting. Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
Do you see the braziers? Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
Wait for what?
For the swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you, like poison from a wound.
From me now, of all times.
It only holds you back. Look at them. So consumed by their emotions that they forget what really matters.
I know why you're so afraid of her.
My fate is tied to yours. If she devours me, sanctuary is lost. But you still have a chance to stop her. What if I opened a portal for you out of this swamp? Let the Horatran deal with Elias. He is their sin to bear. You and I can work together to stop Lilith.
I know who my real allies are. My friends. Take me back to them.
The day of reckoning will come. And your true friends will be revealed. Now, take the portal back to your allies. If Lilith prevails, you only have yourself to blame.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons, as the Haradrim did?
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot. And the fire. Turn the wheel twice. No more, no less. Now grind the sulfur. Carefully.
Is it done?
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still.
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
Some place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. We've been searching for Timaway with little success.
before she went to his palace?
Neither he nor I.
What do you know?
Many things I wish I knew.
Not while I'm in town.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timwe. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa? Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nerel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timwe.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Yeah. my burden is too great. listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.